In this video, I'm going to show you how to import an Excel spreadsheet into Shifts in Microsoft Teams. Here I have an Excel template that is downloaded from Shifts in Microsoft Teams. I will show you how to do this in a second. The column headings in bold are required fields. If you leave any of these blank, you will get an error when importing. For more instructions on how to work with this template, check out this tab down here. Here's a schedule that I prepared earlier. In this example, I've just used my name, but the spreadsheet can contain multiple people. Notice I have created groups. These are free text fields. Here at Dunder Mifflin, we use Shifts to say when we're going to be working in the office and when we're going to be working from home. Over here, I can select the colors from the drop-down list. I have also added custom labels, which again, these are free text fields. The shared column relates to the share with team button in the shift schedule. If shared is selected, it will send everyone on the schedule a notification to say there has been an update. Okay, let's import this spreadsheet. Open the shift schedule, click here and select import. This is where you can download the Excel template. Click here to upload and then browse to the Excel file that you want to import. Teams will then work its magic, and when the process is complete, you'll get a confirmation message like this. Click done, and you can see that the shifts have been added. And if I switch to month view, you can see the other shifts there. Before I end this video, a few things you need to know. Import can only be used to add shifts. It can't be used to amend or delete existing shifts. You can add up to 10,000 shifts per file. It will ignore duplicates, meaning if the shift already exists for someone, it won't be added again. If you found this video useful, then please give it a like. And if you want to learn more, then watch one of these videos here, and I will see you in the next video.